folks, you know where you're at today? You're at the Gulf Beach Baptist Church, the church at the beach. My name is Ronnie Thompson, and I've been coming here since 2012 and enjoyed every minute of it, and you will too. Today, I will be your host for the video announcements. Folks, you want to have fun? This is your ticket. Vacation Bible School is just around the corner, and we're looking for volunteers just like you. See this card right here? Just fill it out, and the area you like to work in, put it back in the offering plate, and the fun will begin. Remember, Vacation Bible School, June the 10th to the 14th. As Elvis would say, thank you. Thank you very much. Now, folks, let me tell you about something that's really dear to my heart, the benevolence ministry of our church. It meets the needs of our community. We meet every Tuesdays and Thursdays. Now, a lot of you don't know really this word benevolence, but let me go ahead in a few minutes. I'm going to take you inside right now and show you what it really means. Come with me right here. We are, folks. Like I say, we're supposed to tell you about the benevolence ministry. And as most of you probably know, in our translation, it's called the food bank, as you can see. We're well stocked in different types of food for different types of needs of our people that we serve. So as you look around, there's, like I say, from cereal to fruit to canned goods that we take care of people. But just to let you know that that when you do put that dollar bill in the fifth Sunday of every month, this is where it goes to. So actually, it's like putting money in the bank, but you're putting food in the bank. Now I want you to meet the Food Pantry Committee, a great group of people to work with. We have great fun, great work on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And now I'd like for you to meet them. And hey, guys,
thank you for your support.
Now let's go over to Brittany and get a word about her Bible study.
Hey, I'm Brittany Gers. I lead Women of the Word here at the Church of the Beach. And I would like to take a moment to tell you about our Women's Bible Study group.
We are a multi-generational group of women dedicated to the in-depth study of God's Word. We are going back to the roots and shoots of the Christian faith as we go through the book of Genesis, where everything began. Today, we will be going through chapters 10 and 11. We will be discussing Noah, his descendants, the Tower of Babel, and the Great Dispersion. We hope to see you today at 4:30 in room 120, and in everything to God be the glory.
Jeff, great to have you back.
Ronnie, it's great to be back with you.
Well, is there any particular reason why we got you back today?
Yes, last week in the announcements, I gave false information to the congregation. Dr. G was supposed to start a Bible study series called Revelation Tonight.
Tonight? Wow, there must be a flag on the play here.
Yes, but after further review, it was sidelined until February the 10th at 6 p.m.
Folks, to me that sounds like now we have a First and 10. Last, but certainly not least, be sure to make plans to join your very own worship team on February the 23rd for the third annual Songs of Praise concert. Singing your concert, aren't you? Don't be cruel. I'll let you wear my blue suede shoes. Folks, I sure hope you had fun with the video announcements today as I did. Now, please stand with us, worshiping our God, the Mountain Mover.